What is up, guys? Chris Barton First here. We're finally back at Stormworks Building Rescue. And boy, we got a treat for you guys today. So this is probably the most gorgeous ship I've ever seen. This is a really beautiful looking vessel. The sea is a gorgeous, 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 gorgeous ship. This is a really gorgeous looking ocean liner. I'm just absolutely really, really pleased with how this thing looks. Now, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. As you guys can see, by the way, this ship is called the SS Harmony. And basically, what we're going to be doing is we had crew members aboard. So this is going to be a sinking ship survival, and my goal is to get everybody safely off the ship when this thing goes down. That's my goal. Making sure all the crew members are good. Yes, everybody is aboard. So now I am going to start up. I'm no clipping because we want to get this done as fast as we can. In the light room. Absolutely gorgeous looking vessel. Thanks to no clip, we made this stuff a lot easier. Exit photo mode. Okay. We are finally out of photo mode. Okay. There. And breakers on. Backup power breaker. Okay. We don't need that. Because we don't want to waste our backup power. Steer interior. Bam. Okay. Now, once the ship starts moving, I am no longer allowed to use no clip mode. When the ship starts moving, no clip mode is not allowed. If I use no clip, that means I've lost the challenge. I've lost the survival because, yeah. So, anyways, you're ready to go. I gotta get my crewmen ready. Okay, you need to go in the helm. And I turn this off. Oh, it's raining too. Oh, that's great. Foghorn, as soon as this ship starts moving, no clip is no longer a thing. Attention all crew members and passengers, we are now departing. thing is absolutely amazing, by the way. This thing is actually cool. Brothers. We probably want to back down on course. We have to turn a little bit to the left here. I just love this thing. This thing is really cool looking. Listen, because we are turning 19 knots, it's pretty okay. I think turns really nice too. I like this thing. This thing's really cool. This is probably the most gorgeous ship I've ever seen in Stormworks. We probably want to attach those lifeboats. Today, isn't it? Alright, we need to go ahead and attach these lifeboats, because we probably are going to need them when the ship goes down. Connectors are on, and are the connectors on this attached lifeboat? Okay, we need to go ahead and attach these things. Attaching the life raft. These things not attaching. That's not good. Why are these things not attached? Okay, I cannot use no clip no more. I cannot, otherwise I will lose the challenge. Oh, this stinks. How am I supposed to get on this? I know how I'm gonna get on it, but I'm just a little bit concerned on how to get these lifeboats attached. Does that need to be on? No, I don't think that is supposed to happen. Nope. I'm definitely lift. This is a little bit confusing. Attach the lifeboat. Attach the lifeboat. I don't get this. Why is this being a jerk? Do I turn this off? Or is it this? I can just release connector. Okay, this is confusing me. Okay, connector. This is really, really fun. So far, I'm not liking these lifeboat systems. Drop just a little bit. Right there, that's great. Right there. Probably good. Yeah, I'm not too sure how these life goes. Maybe we should stop the zip real quick and see if we can attach these lifeboats. Because, yeah, they're going to be important. So, probably want to let them know we're stopping this thing. Now the waves are, the wind's starting to pick up a little bit. Zero. Okay, now we're at 0%. How easy is this gonna get? Yeah, I'm not liking these lifeboat systems. I'm not. I need that it. Why is this not working? Wait a minute. I said I was, you know what, we're not going to cheat here. We're going to be doing this the right way. I am not too sure why the deck connectors on the ship is not working. That's what, the grand staircase. Dining saloon, we need to go down to the machine room. No, that's the dining room. We don't want to go down there. I want to go down and head down here. There's a ship right there, I'm assuming. Okay, that's the dining room. You know what, guys? I'm sorry. We're gonna use notebook. I said I wasn't gonna use it, but we're gonna use it just until we get these lifeboats attached. Because I'm not too sure why the lifeboats are not being attached. Engine starters, engine starter tip, main breakers. Four trim pumps. Why is this not working? Okay. Backup power, speed, fuel. We got plenty of fuel. Jeez, that's a lot of fuel. I'm actually really confused why the lifeboats are not attaching. Hold on, I am going to go to the bridge real quick. We're gonna see if lifeboats attach. Because I am not too sure what attach. This is confusing. Okay, one lifeboat's attached. Okay. That lifeboat is attached. Boat is attached. Now I need to make sure the... So, you want this off, and you also want this off. So that's actually what you want to do. Okay. So it's simple as that. Okay. So you want to turn it off, and you want to turn this off, and then you want to go over here, and you want to attach it. As soon as I'll turn it off, drop, and then you're probably going to do this. Okay. There we go. That lifeboat is attached. Angled davits. Lifeboats are attached. Now we gotta do this side, and then hopefully that will be it. that's all. This needs to go off. And dab it. Go this way. This lifeboat. No. Go ahead and drop. Attach. Deck connectors off. Angle. That's the next one. Attach. Got two more guys and then we can get going again. Good. Last one. Last dab it. Deck connectors off. Last lifeboat is this. All the lifeboats are secure.
Okay.
Good. Real, real good. Now, we're good to go. Let them know we're... Cool, I actually like that as a board. Alright, so it's actually time to rain. This is gotta go off. Okay, so time was wrong. This thing runs really smoothly, actually. For a big ship like this, this thing runs pretty good. And I will say this ship actually does look identical to the ghost ship, the ghost ocean liner ship that we did the other day. But it looks exactly the same, I know, but it's not. Tennis courts in the back on the ghost ship, it was in the middle. I mean, I think the ghost ship and this one are the most pretty ships I've ever seen in Stormworks. And the Titanic as well. Look how much engine work they had to do, like all the piping. I would never be able to build something like this. So we're going to change this to7 p.m. 6 a.m. Yeah. Confirm. It's getting a little bit more rough around here. So guys, let me know in the comment section down below, do you guys like the newer modern ships, or do you guys like the older like ships from like the 1900s, 1800s? Let me know in the comment section down below which one you like better. Man, this is one beautiful stormy evening. By the way, I have no equipment on me. That's also another part of the challenge as well. And is it, I need to make sure everything is good back here. Yeah, everything seems alright here in the back. Let's do jigging buddy back here. See if things are clear. Yeah, she seems like she's at the helm. She's in control back there. For no reason. Okay. Everything seems alright back here. Alright, let's get to the front of the ship and see what the heck heck's going on here. What are you doing? Don't see anything. Yeah, we see an island right there, but I don't think we're gonna hit that. It's getting a lot darker out here. Later in the day. Alright. Alright, what is the weather? What is our wind situation? Eh, Alright, you guys know what? You guys keep an eye on the thing. Buddy, I'm gonna have to ask you to keep control of the helm. Control of the helm, and I want you to know if I'm gonna go to bed because I've had a long day controlling the boat. You go ahead and control the ship here. I'm going to sleep. Wake me up if we get into any heavy waves or in trouble. Alright, good night. Oh man, what a night tonight is. I'm going back to sleep. Morning, guys. Oh boy. Yeah, it's a little foggy. I think I might have to take the helm. What time is it? Jeez, man. What is our wind situation? Man, it is really foggy out here, man. Yo. Okay, yeah, everything looks secure. I'm gonna have to go, yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to bed. Man. is our wave situation? Oh man. Good morning. Oh boy. Oh dear. Yeah, it's pretty choppy out here today. Why aren't we getting... Guys, hold on. No, I don't want to do that. I want to... Guys, I'm trying to get it to the weather that is really, really bad. Is what I'm trying to do. I don't want to override the weather. In their words, because... You know what? Fog, wind, and rain. Yeah, perfect. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna make it real nasty out here. Oh man, good morning guys. Oh my. Yeah, I think we might want to... Jeez, man. Morning guys, yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you, this is really dangerous weather. I'm gonna have to ask you to please sit in your seat there. Thank you very much, and I will be taking control here. This is Captain speaking. Looks like the weather has gotten really, looks like the weather has gotten worse, so please make sure to keep it secure and keep all windows and hatches closed. Thank you. Wow, this thing was amazing in this type of weather. Turn. Well, this is really got nasty out here. Oh, man. We're on the way point. Waves are getting a lot bigger. Yeah, it's really, really rough out here. Good thing we attached these lifeboats. I would say it's pretty okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, the weather is getting really, really nice. Yeah. Wow. Dude, this is awesome, man. Wow. Yeah. Aren't the biggest waves you've seen in the game, but they are getting on the big side. Starting to get over the deck. Oh jeez, we lost one of our crew members. Oh man, stinks. So one is down. One is down. Yeah, I think we found our sweet spot. Yeah, I would definitely say we found our sweet spot. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed. How you guys doing? you guys keeping an eye on the lookout? Alright, well, that's alright, if we, this fog's getting really nasty out here. Down the water, these waves are big. We need our right for it now. I'm gonna go ahead and head to the back of the ship and see the other guys are going. Whoa, look at these lifeboats. Okay. Yeah, it's probably a good idea if we did attach some things. I should have had my binoculars on me. It's really silly of me that I didn't. Jesus, getting messed up. Okay, don't sweep me off the deck here. Okay, everything looks good for right now. It looks alright for right now. And these lifeboats are... Jeez, this is getting really hard. Do you feel like this ship is listing southwards a little more than it used to? Should I be concerned there? Or is it just because how big the waves are? Either the waves got really insane or we're going down right now. Engines just stop. The engines just stopped. Wait, at least one engine did. I think we got a serious issue on our hands. I'm not sure what the heck is happening right now. Should we be concerned? I don't know if we should be concerned right now. I don't think we're going down, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if we're going down or not. I'm not too sure. Well, them engines are really starting to scare me. Them engines really sound really, really sick right now. I'm really concerned about how that engine sounds right now. That kind of scares me a little bit. I don't know if I should be concerned or what. I don't think we're going down. It feels like this thing stops moving completely. We need to head down to the machine room and see if we can restart these engines. Because I am not actually sure what the heck is happening here. It really has me a little bit concerned. Really has me concerned on, because I just don't like the way those engines are sounding. And, I might be seeing things I don't even know. By the way, the swim pool in this place, in this thing, is absolutely amazing. This is the swim pool on the ship. This thing is so luxurious. This thing has a swimming pool. Shut the doors. Yeah, that engine really is, concerning me. Oh, dude, we're going down. Okay, we're sinking. We're sinking. We're sinking. We're sinking. We're definitely sinking. Okay, it is time to abandon ship. We're losing her. We are losing her, and we're losing her quick. Oh, come on, come on, come on, no, 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 no. No, everybody's got to get off the boat. Sir, I think you might want to come with me. I think we got some serious issues. I think we got some serious issues. Oh, there's our guy. There's our guy right there. Okay. I got to get him off the deck. I have to get him off the deck. I'm gonna jump. Hang in here for me, alright? Okay, this is... Okay, we are definitely going down. Lights are flickering. Lights are flickering. Okay. Hurry up. Okay, we're going down. We gotta alert these passengers that we are taking on water. Immediately. Okay. Oh, it's so hard to walk on the thing right now. Okay, come on. Go. I can't forget anybody. Okay, we need to get to the lifeboats. This thing is sinking. Okay, lose that, steal that. Okay, we're sinking. Okay, the engines are still going. They have not shut off yet. Okay, we have got an emergency on our hands. Yo, guys, we're losing her. We're gonna lose her. Captain, abandon ship. Abandon ship immediately. Abandon ship. This is the captain. Again, abandon ship immediately. This is not a drill. Abandon ship immediately. Okay. You guys need to follow me. I gotta get that guy off the deck. In the back. Okay, we're using this lifeboat. We gotta reduce the lifeboats. Okay. This is actually scary for a little bit. Okay, I gotta go down. No. you're abandoning ship. No. That guy's in there. We got two crew aboard of lifeboats. Throttle down. Oh my god, we're going down quick. And we're going down fast. Okay, I still gotta get that guy. Okay, we got two. And now I need to get that person. I need to get the one below deck, and then we need to get the guy in the back. Okay, throttle all the way down. Okay, there is a good chance I need to get that guy up there. We are going down, definitely. Okay, we are completely staled. Okay, I gotta get the lady. Come on with me. We are sinking. We need to abandon ship. Oh my god, this is scary. Oh, we're tipping upwards. Okay. Oh, she's going. Okay. It's a race against time here. Come on. No. Oh, come on, get. Okay, I've got to use no clip here. I said I wasn't going to use it, but in this situation, I have to. Oh, right now, I get one no clip opportunity, and that's it. Now I have no more notebook opportunity. Okay, yeah, well, this thing's sinking. Seal this off. Okay, I gotta get that guy. Get that guy. Okay, get you. Okay, there we go. Okay, there, the water. There goes the horn, letting them know that we are in trouble. Boat deck. Alright, I'm back. Okay, where were we? Okay, we need to abandon ship! Okay. This is not good. Come on! Okay, this has just gotten worse. Okay, seal that door! Seal it! Okay, seal that door. Seal it. Feel that. Okay. Have that one off. Now I need to get... I gotta get the last person. She's in the back. This is going down, of course. Let me go quick. Oh, cool. No, it's not time to be at the helm. It is time to go. Okay. You come with me. It is time to go. Going faster than this. Oh, that's a huge thing. Oh, there goes the lights! Oh my god, it's flickering! Oh my god! We're gonna lose power! Oh my god. It's in the dark. I can't do nothing. Oh, here we go. Okay. We have got to go. I'm coming, guys! I am coming. Okay, there we go. Okay, guys, this is so close. We got this. Let's see. Oh, there he is! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, it's released. Come on. Yes! Come on. No, don't get pulled down! Oh, dear. Come on! So, we've lost one crew member. Oh my god, look how fast it's going down now. Come on, Patsy. Okay, there it goes. Okay, oh my god, there it goes. Oh my god, that went quick. We survived that though. There she goes. Oh my wow. The power went out in everything. Well, all we gotta do is we just gotta sit here with our crew members. And we had one that didn't survive. And, yeah. We had one that didn't survive. One was lost at sea. And the rest of us survived. Anyways, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for today's episode of Stormworks. For the return of Sinking Ship Survivor. Anyways, comment down below if you guys like the older ships or the newer ships or the modern ships. Until next time, I guess we will see you guys next time on Stormworks. Thank you. Peace out, guys.